G'day folks. Today I'm up at Ourimbah checking out some of the tracks for the upcoming GE race. Unfortunately, I didn't get a lap on every track as some were still under construction and there was a cross-country race on, but I did get to check out Amaroo, the GE and the downhill. It's going to be some serious bike abuse in this video, so let's jump in.
Oh, come on. Whoa. Oh, I can't believe that's like... That's where the old one used to start. Oh. I don't like that one. See that tree coming at you. Weird bit. I should have pulled that. He's got to remember where to pedal. This one you always used to go hot. Then you could get the inside and the double. Oh, nearly dropped the front. I think I like the insides better. Oh, that's a fun track. I'm really starting to hate that corner. It's a bit so awkward. Oh no, I don't like it. Patience. It's better. Yeah, I like it. Open it. That's derailleur. Very sketchy. Oh no, that corner's just a little bit soft. Didn't have the line then. That one's so flat. Yeah, I like that better. Ah! So we got there. Not bad. A little bit scared on the big ladder jump. Good down the bottom. I like it.